Oh, okay. I'm like, is the song gonna start? Damn, Abel, you lost a good one.
What's up, everybody? Maniac here with another reaction video, and today we are doing the Weeknd, Tears in the Rain. Now, I had two different songs from the same person for the Weeknd request. If you have any like trilogy songs, hold off. Don't request it because we're doing the trilogy album anyways. So I'm trying to hold off on doing any of the trilogy songs unless I'm doing it in order like I do with all my album reactions. So I looked up Tears in the Rain and it was saying this was like Kissing or Kissland or some shit like that. So I'm like, okay, I could definitely do that one. We'll do that one, but I'm not gonna fuck up the trilogy. I already did two songs out of order, but I think it was worth it, personally. I made somebody's day. Happy birthday. Happy belated birthday again. But also, you know, I don't know. I enjoy it. Some people are like, my buddy especially, he's like, dude, I am sick of this shit. Get off that damn Weeknd shit. And it's like, what the fuck? I like the Weeknd. He don't write his own shit. And it's like, I don't care. I enjoy the shit out of music. Either way, I love your ass, but I don't give a fuck if you write it yourself or not. If I'm enjoying the damn music, I'm enjoying the damn music. That's just me, though. That's just me. You know, but whatever. I'm gonna shut the fuck up. And I'm gonna get right into it. Let's go. Okay. See, I got this quick command that I could change my mic from my NVIDIA broadcast that makes the sound muffled to my regular mic that doesn't sound as muffled. So I'm trying to, I gotta remember to do that before I even start pressing play. It's all in black and white. Pretty girl on the beach. Is this his ex? Or is this an actress that's just on his video? I like that piano. I like that. Oh. Is this gonna get all dark too, or is this before he started getting all dark with his shit? Kinda like it. I like that dark shit. Oh, okay. I'm like, is the song gonna start or what's going on? Is this just a trailer? Tears in the Rain. 6 months later. So that's how it was before. What, now you stalking her? I mean, this wouldn't be the first song we did with him stalking. No, that was fucking J. Cole. Never mind. They're all blurring together. Is she pregnant? They all feel the same. Wait. So See, now, here's the same problem. I'm not hearing shit. They all feel the same. I didn't hear what he said before that. And nobody would love me like her. Whoa, what? When it's said and done, I already felt love. Is that it? And I let it end up, dying by itself. Oh my god, dude, your voice, I thought you were a different person.
Oh shit. You deserve real love.
Building up.
Cause I've gone too far, and I started too young to give up. And even if I changed, it would be too late.
And even if I changed, it would be too late.
Now
I expose my works. Now every girl I take, they all feel the same. What the fuck happened there? Just what the. You like tripping people out, don't you, motherfucker? That voice, man. Nobody's gonna love you like, yeah. You don't know what you got till it's gone, dude. I love that. About the good things about you. Sometimes bad outweighs the good, man. Depends on what you did and all that shit. You can try again, but sometimes it's just broken and you can't fix it. The Weeknd, man, like the way he does his voice, it just goes way too good with that beat and it blends in. So you gotta do multiple listens to catch it all, you know what I mean? The Weeknd, Tears in the Rain. All feel the same, do.
If you ever love someone, there will always be feelings there, always. No matter how much you try to act like there isn't, it's there.
Unknown.
We are not dealing with your bullshit right now, Marvel. You can shut the fuck up. Yeah, that's good. I think that's one of his older songs, right? And the point I was going to say while the video was going was, I don't give a fuck if he writes shit or not. He's obviously talented. He directs his own music videos. He's a damn good actor. I don't give a fuck what anybody says. And that voice, okay? He doesn't have to write with a voice like that. And I'm just saying. That's all I want to say before I fucking, I don't know. Either way, me personally, if you're not writing your music, but you got the voice and the talent to back it up. What's the problem here? What is the issue? That's just me. That's me personally. But I know a lot of people don't feel that way. But he's not a rapper. You know, when it's a rapper, that is different because you're not you're singing, but you're not using your singing voice. You're not doing, like, you're not sitting here showing off what your lungs and your throat can do. You're just rapping, which is lyrics, which is something with writing. But, like Juice has proven, you don't need to write. You could just freestyle. And when I was freestyling a lot, I used to be really good. I could just keep going. And my wife said, she was like, I was thoroughly entertained watching you and your friends just get hot and fucking just freestyle. You know what I mean? And she's like, you guys were the shit. And I'm like, yeah, but I wasn't the best of the people, of everybody I was around. She's like, no, but for the fact that your friend been doing it for years longer than you, it was impressive. And I'm like, eh, whatever, you know. But I don't know. that's just me. I think you might have been hearing my son in the background. I forgot to switch mics so it could block out outside noise. But still, like, that's just my opinion. What do you guys think? Does it bug you that he doesn't write his own stuff? It doesn't bother me at all. I mean, he's got the talent to back it up. You know what I mean? Like, there's this one song I was listening to earlier today. It's from Ed Sheeran. If you have not listened to it, I think it was before he blew up. It was like right before he blew up. It's old, like one of his originals, maybe his first album. That not a lot of people know about. It's called You Need Me. Do yourself a favor and listen to that. And he sits there and he's singing. He's like, I write my own shit. I do my own. I play my own fucking instruments. I do it all. I don't need you. You need me, motherfucker. You know what I mean? And I think that was just I don't know if that was towards somebody or what, but I promise you guys would enjoy. He raps in that shit. And if nobody knew a little thing about Ed Sheeran, Eminem was one of his inspirations to get into music. So, yeah, I thought when he did the song with Eminem, like he achieved his dream. And thank God he did that before Eminem died or some shit. You know what I mean? Then he would have never had the chance. So I love that man. If you guys don't know, I fucking love Ed Sheeran. All right. He could sit on my face. All right. I'm saying it. I'm sorry. That guy shits gold and I don't care. I'm just, you know what I mean? I'm gay for that guy. Okay. Send this to him. Ed Sheeran, how you doing? I'm going to shut the fuck up I'm going to shut up. But anywho, if you guys enjoyed that, don't forget to do all the stuff and the things that other YouTubers say to do and help a brother out. I appreciate you guys. Until next time, Maniac out. Peace.